Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's end of July and I decided to do a monthly favorite videos. I have some products that I purchased recently in month of July and I really like them and I wanted to share with you. And there are some products that I've been using for many months and I still like them, I still love them. They're my favorite for a very long time, so, and I want to mention them in this video also. So I don't want to make this intro very long, so let's get into it. So I'm gonna start with the skincare products because I think everything starts from the skincare and how you take care of your skin. And for this month of July, I really been enjoying a facial mask. So I buy a facial mask very often and I try to use different masks all the time, but and I purchased a Sephora sheet mask a few months ago and I repurchased them again because I really like them and they look like that. And it's this one is Sephora Rose Mask and I really like this mask. It's really moisturizing. It's a fiber mask that you put for like about 20 minutes. Once or twice a week, and it's supposed to give you that brightening effect and moisturizing, and it does everything that it's claimed. I really like them. I think it helps when you have very dry skin. I don't have very dry skin, but I do get dry around my chin, my forehead, and it bothers me sometimes because it's the summertime and I do get oily in my T-zone, but my rest of my face can be very drying. So I use these masks for like 2 or 3 times a week and it does help me with hydrating my skin, moisturizing my skin and keep it really soft and smooth. So I do recommend, this is my favorite. There's other masks that they have. I think one of them is honey mask and something else, I don't remember. I was enjoying really the honey mask and the rose mask. They have very good scent and it's just overall a good product. So the next facial mask that I really like is by Freeman. I purchased it in Ulta a few weeks ago and I've tried it several times and I try to do my facial mask like a few times a week. And this one is charcoal and black sugar mud mask. And I really like this mask. I enjoy this mask. I like how my skin feels after applying this mask. So this mask is supposed to smooth and purify and moisturize your skin. That's what it claims to do. And I can tell you it does what it claims. It smooths my skin. I think it's because of the black sugar. It really leaves your skin very smooth and clean. Really exfoliates your skin. So, and I always feel very clean, that my skin is very clean, very soft. And I do see the difference in my pores. I feel like my pores are open and clean. So I don't recommend to use it more than twice a week. I personally like to use it like once or maybe twice a week. This one is really good mask. I like this. I think I'm going to be repurchasing it and I recommend this. The next skincare product that I really like, and it's a cleaning product, and it's by Biore and it's charcoal pore minimizer. It's supposed to gently exfoliate and deep clean skin. It reduces the appearance of the pores. So it's, I think it has charcoal in it. It gently exfoliates your skin and leaves it very clean. It deep cleans your pores and your skin and it leaves your skin very soft and super clean. Now I use this few times a week, maybe not every day, but every other day, because I feel like my pores need a deep cleaning after a makeup. So let me read you off of the label. Pores filled with the dirt and oil can magnify their appearance by making them look larger and more noticeable. So Biore charcoal pore minimizer activates with water to draw out deep down impurities and remove dirt and oil. And I think it does what it says. I really like this product. This is my first time trying Biore products and first time trying charcoal products. I know there's other cleaning charcoal products by other companies. I have not tried them, but this one really does a job. I feel like my skin is clean, it's smooth. I just feel very clean after using this product. I really enjoy it. We'll probably repurchase this, but I also want to try other Biore products that has a charcoal in it. So next skin product I want to share with you, and I think I've mentioned it in my other tutorials and maybe other monthly favorites, and it's by Clinique. It's a hydrating moisturizing gel. It's just a very good moisturizer. What I like about this is that it's just moisturize your skin without leaving your skin greasy, and it's really good for daily uses. I usually use this product in my daytime routine because it's very lightweight. I don't feel greasy, oily. For me, I've been using Clinique for many years, and I think they have very good quality products, and this specific moisturizer is really good for my skin. Yeah, I love this product. So yeah, moving on to makeup products. I have made a tutorial about strobing techniques, basically how to highlight your face. I will leave the link down below in the description box. If you have not seen this video, please go ahead and watch this video. I use a lot of products, and I have purchased them a few weeks ago. It's L'Oreal True Match Lumi Illuminators, and these are liquid highlighters that I like to use when I like to highlight my face. And this one is in Golden Rose, and it's on a golden side, and this one is Ice Glaze, and this one is on a pinky, more pearly side. I like them both. I like to combine them both. I believe this one gives you more glow and lighter glow, and this one gives me more subtle glow and a golden glow. I love them both. I think it's a great product. I think it's a good product for highlighting. So let me just make a little swatch for this Ice Glaze. I don't know if you can see, but this is the Ice Glaze. It's very good product. It's very creamy or a liquidy. And this one is in Golden. I don't know if you can see that. It definitely have that gold shade. So I do recommend this product if you are into strobing or highlighting your face. I think underneath your regular highlighter, a liquid highlighter will do make a change. Yeah, this is my favorite for this month. Moving on to a powder highlighter. It's by Makeup Forever, and it's this Pro Sculpting Duo. This product has both contouring and a highlighter, and I like them both, but I really was enjoying the highlighter. Here, I think it's a very beautiful color, or very beautiful shade, and I'm gonna try to swatch it over here. I know it's hard to see, but it's a very, very good shade of a highlighter. It's more on the brighter side. Gives you that very beautiful glow, and it's very buildable. So yeah, I really enjoy this. I'm looking into purchasing other highlighters from Makeup Forever. So yeah, this one was my favorite for this month of July. Another product that I purchased in the month of July is a CC cream by L'Oreal. It's L'Oreal Visible Lift CC Cream with a sunscreen SPF 20. And this is not my first time trying CC creams, and I've tried CC creams before and I didn't quite like them because I felt like CC cream can leave your skin very shiny and oily, and I'm on the oily side in my T-zone, so sometimes I don't like to be a very glowy. So CC cream was never my favorite product, but this CC cream I really enjoyed and I really liked because when I do want to highlight my face, this CC cream leaves my skin glowing and not necessarily oily, but glowy. And it does evens out my my skin tone, my imperfections. So I do like it. It's light to medium shade, and to be honest, it doesn't really have a very good coverage. So you can build it up. But I still like it. I think it's very good for daily use. It's very good for your skin. It brighten up your skin. It will even up your tone. It's just overall, I really like the CC cream. Moving on to my next product, and it's an eye product. It's Benefit, their Real Push-Up Liner. I've purchased this liner a few months ago now, I think in June. And at first I didn't really like it because it has that silicone tip that was kind of rough at the beginning when I tried to use it. But I gave it another try, and now that I know how to use this silicone tip, I really enjoy it. And it's a gel liner, I believe, and it's really good liner, and it's very easy to use. The only thing is that when you want to use this liner, I would recommend to first apply it to your skin, because the tip can have a dry product on it. So just to avoid a mess in your eye, I would recommend to first swatch it on your skin or on the paper and then apply it to your eye. But overall, this is a really good liner. I like it. It's very black. I believe they have other colors, but this one is in color black. So I really, really like it. And my final product that I bought in July, it's a lip product. And it's also by L'Oreal. It's Color Rich Balm. And it's in color nude. Let me just show you. It's this very beautiful nude shade or lipstick. And let me swatch it somewhere where I have a clean skin. It's very nude, and it went well with my skin tone. And it's a nude that can match a lot of skin tones, and it does match my skin tone really well. I'm wearing it right now. It's very moisturizing and hydrating lip balm, and I just really love it. So this is it for month of July. That's all the products that I have. I hope you guys like this video. Please don't forget to thumbs up my video and subscribe to my channel for more videos. I really appreciate that. I'll see you next time. Bye.